How many days past ovulation does implantation occur?
The fertilized egg usually implants a week after ovulation.
I've heard that the time frame can vary.
It can implant 6 to 12 days after ovulation.
The latter end of that range is pushing it.
You could have a period start right after the embryo implants if it cannot implant and put out hormones fast enough to stop it, but that is rare.
Yeah, because any kid that cannot scream loud enough chemically to prevent it does not make it.
It is kind of like the screaming they do when hungry, cold, scared or bored.
I'm still trying to get that screaming, crying little bundle of joy.
You'll probably ovulate 14 days after your last menstrual period.
That can be anywhere from 12 to 16 days.
Some women ovulate as early as 11 days after their first period started. But that is not a problem unless you do not have sex until your official fertile period that starts around day 13.
I do not think my husband would mind being told we have to have sex every night.
Your fertile period is the same regardless of when you ovulate. The egg is only good for around 24 hours after it is released.
It sounds weird to hear that my eggs have a shelf life.
The body releases the egg 24 to 48 hours after the luteinizing hormone levels peak, so that gives you a warning that you're about to ovulate.
Only if I use the ovulation test kits.
Your cervical mucus will shift from thick and white to clear and watery right before you're about to ovulate, too.
So when would it implant after that point?
No matter when you ovulate, which will be around the time the cervical mucus changes and the day before your basal body temperature spikes. The embryo will implant 6 to 9 days after that.
It seems weird that it takes that long.
Remember that we're talking about a clump of cells migrating from the ovaries to the uterus, a trip that takes it a week. You do not want it to implant before that.
If it implants in the fallopian tube, that's called an ectopic pregnancy. That's life-threatening and non-viable 99.99% of the time.
So have some patience, because rushing things would be devastating.
It is not like I can tell an embryo to hurry up. It is awkward enough telling a guy that.
It does mean that you shouldn't bother to start with early pregnancy tests until a week after the ovulation date, because it may literally be too soon too.